can tell that by looking at you, you folks, a bunch of romantic people in here. I tell you, y'all love your wives and husbands, don't you guys? You're just mad in love with little wives and girlfriends and all you women. You're just mad in love with your husbands and boyfriends and neighbors and girlfriends and husbands. Well, anyway, I sat down one day and I realized that there's not enough love songs in bluegrass music. There's songs about drinking, songs about women leaving men, songs about killing, songs about women killing their men because they drink too much. A lot of tragedy in bluegrass music when you start listening to the words. Some days I wonder how Ralph Stanley made it as far as he did. Listen to those songs and the ballads that he sings. Good stuff, but tragic. So anyway, I decided I was going to write the perfect bluegrass love song. I believe I did. This thing's going to be bigger than Rocky Top before it's over. I've never sung this song in Buffalo, Missouri. I'm going to do it tonight. Hopefully I'm not going to get Buffalo. And I just want you folks to know that, son, it's stuff like that that messes with my mind. I'm trying to concentrate here and talk to you. Good sense.
More back for that.
Okay. Now I've got to rewind and get back to where I was at.
All right.
So we're going to sing this love song to you folks here tonight. And we have this recorded on our reflection CD because I know that it's going to mean so much to you. You're going to want to take it home, put it on your stereos, and play it loud so your neighbors can hear it. So they know what they missed by not coming here tonight. Like this. Well, I met my baby in the port of John.